When I stopped doing this, I immediately got faster. In go-karting, just like in life, looking over your shoulder at what's behind you is a bad habit. All that will happen is your opponents will know they've got the one up on you, and you will miss braking zones, mess up your entry to corners, and increase your anxiety, which will reduce your focus. Eyes forward, look through the apex to the next corner, and go get that win.